said, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house bored.
Hey, Nova Babes.
It's your favorite girl, Goldie, and I'm back with another fashion overhaul. This time, we're staying at home, y'all. We're not going here, we're not going there, we ain't going nowhere. We're staying in the house. You already know I had to get me a nice, comfy little short set. And it's really soft, just like it says. Shoot, maybe you could just walk around the house in the shirt, honestly.
These can go with almost anything. I mean, look at these, they're just so cute.
Get you a sneaker if you do not want to show those toes. So I know you haven't got your toes done in about 3 weeks. This one is popping. I love this like crisscross detail right here. These little flats are like the cutest. Look at them, and they have like this little rhinestone detail. This is so cute. I love this little headband. Yes. So I'm back with another pants set. Hey, I don't know what that dance was. I guess it's just something that the pants sets do to me. This is making me look like so small in the waist, thick in the hips. Reptile baddie, come in to be a snake and take your man. Girl, where am I going? To the living room for happy hour. Feel it, that soft material, rhinestone detail in the neck, and then it's also on the sides. And I love the little rhinestone detail. It just matches with somebody. Now we're gonna get a little sexy at home. Everywhere you look, it's completely see-through. Let me go ahead and say that. It's not hiding anything, baby. Booty, all of that. What's up? I got it from FASHIONNOVACURVE. So next up, to be cozy in the house, I have me a denim jumpsuit. It has pockets. They flare out at the bottom. Comes with a belt for cinching the waist, zip up for a little cleavage. Ooh, you can put this little scarf on. Nova's been really good on the head scarves. Like, girl, what? I'm working from home. This top is the Stay Ready Dome and Sleeve top. Not tight, loose fit, and this is giving all types of relaxation in the house. I think it's really good for like if you have a virtual meeting that you might have to tune into. No one's gonna see them anyway, but I paired them with this pant. Really cute. I love the detail. I love everything about it. So this is the Worth Your Time tie-dye bodysuit. It's really cute. Kind of like reminds me of some water. Take me to the beach. Who doesn't love dresses? I love this side detail. It's real cute, and it make my butt look like, ooh, I'm staying home, social distance, 6 feet. All right, y'all, look at this. I love the Rugrats. It's comfy, of course. This one's a little on the thin side. It's not like the thickest sweatshirt, but I love it. Leggings and a sweatshirt. I mean, I know it's pretty typical of what you wear while you're chilling in the house, you know, staying at home, but you don't have an Angelica Pickles one. You don't have a Rugrats one. Your leggings are soft as hell, so you need to get these. All right, guys, you have plenty of options on how to be cozy at home. Thanks so much for watching. See y'all next time. Bye.
Fashion Nova, and today I'm going to show you some of my favorite pieces. So I'm wearing a fitted dress right now. It has a beautiful gradient of color and ruching on both sides, which is very flattering on any figure. And I also have these pop of color heels on, which are a really nice accent. I would wear this dress all summer. This outfit is a satin skirt set. It is a jewel tone color, which I love because jewel tones really can elevate a look and make it look more expensive than it is. And this would be perfect for like a nice dinner or even going somewhere with your family. That's nice because it's not too revealing, which I like. It's mildly conservative, but still kind of sexy. I'm wearing a nice simple dress. It is a pastel blue color, which is perfect for spring. And it has a scalloped neckline and a square shoulder. I like mixing different shapes on clothing. And it's a very nice fabric. You can't see anything through. I don't feel the need to wear spanks or anything underneath this. So yeah, it's very nice. This outfit is more relaxing, casual. I would probably do things around the house in it or even run errands. But it's very comfy. I feel like I can move in it really well. And I just have some sneaks with it right now, but you could also pair some heels with it if you wanted to dress that too. So I'm wearing a nice lingerie number. It is pretty much lace all the way around, and it's a pastel pink, which is one of my favorite colors to wear for lingerie. And the bottom has two straps, which I like because you can take the top strap up to accentuate the waist and have the bottom strap just sit nicely on the hips. And I love these cap sleeves. It looks like it's a top, but it's not, it's a bralette. But I think that's a nice accent to this. But overall, this is a lovely piece. Right now, I'm wearing some jeans and a velvet top. I love velvet. It is one of my favorite fabrics to work with when putting outfits together. And we all know that Fashion Nova has some of the best jeans out there. They fit all the way around. There's no gapping in the back. So yeah, I feel great in this. Thanks for watching. And if you love any of these styles, shop them all below.